Details tonight in this shocking kidnapping caught on camera in Cobb County. Today we learned Clarissa Zuniga, the ex-girlfriend of the father who was stabbed in the incident, ordered four men to help her in this crime. She is one of just three people charged so far in the case. CBS 46's Jamie Kennedy joining us live. And Jamie, you've actually been speaking with the police, the father in this case. He was stabbed. You've spoken to him as well. What is he saying now about his little girl's condition?
Yeah, well, Tracy, when I spoke to him, he said the girls are in good spirits, which is great news considering the ordeal. Now, when I spoke to him only a couple of hours ago, he had not seen the girls yet physically, but he said hopefully he'll be doing that this evening, and he says he can't wait to just give them a big hug.
All I want is the best for him. The best for him, man. Like I said, I mean,
Danny Bernal still bears the scars physically and mentally from the kidnapping ordeal where his three daughters were forcibly taken from him by four men and one woman, according to police. It's now been just over 24 hours since police rescued his girls.
You know, I got my girls back. And hopefully, you know, they're going to be in a separate place now, you know.
Police say on December 1st, Bernal's ex-girlfriend and mother of the three girls, along with four other men, forced their way into his house, struck him with a crowbar-like object, and took three girls under the age of 17. Police were able to track down the girls and arrested Clarissa Zuniga, Adalid Cervantes, Dimitrio Garcia, and one other at a Super 8 motel in DeKalb County on December 2nd. Bernal says he hasn't seen his girls yet, but says they are with a family member and have been reunited with their two brothers.
Oh, the girls are good. I mean, they're playing, they're happy. They were their little cousins around their same age, so they have somebody to play with. You know, they're actually happier now that they're all together. You know, because at one point, you know, I had three of my girls, and baby mama had two of my boys, so, you know, they wouldn't see each other because of defects, safety plans, stuff like that, you know.
He's now working to make sure the family is never separated again.
And I just get my girls through now, you know, now that I'm, hopefully the system gives me full custody of them, and I get them through school and get them educated, you know, make something out of them, you know.
So let's hope that happens for Bernal. Now, Clarissa Zuniga, the mother of the girl, she is expected to make her first appearance here at the Cobb County Jail after 8 p.m. tonight. And it was interesting to note as well on her jail records, it noted a tattoo behind her ear with the numbers 956. Now, that is also a Texas area code sometimes associated with the Rio Grande gang members. But so far, as of yet, there is no association, police have said, with any gang activity. Live at Cobb County Jail, Jamie Kennedy, CBS 46 News.
Jamie, thank you. This-